Well, the life of a transformer, the reliable life of a transformer, is in the life of the paper insulation. Transformers are oil filled, and that oil tends to oxidize because of heat, oxygen, and moisture. So what can we do about it? Well, we can add oxidation inhibitors to the oil to prevent it. We can lower the heat. We can keep moisture down. However, once acids are formed, the paper insulation absorbs those acids. The acids attack the paper and weaken the transformer. So let's say we've already got a transformer that has acid problems. We can come in with our equipment and do what's called hot oil cleaning. Often we can do this energized. Hot oil cleaning takes that oil, runs it through our processor, uses absorbent clays to remove the acid, and sends hot, clean oil into the transformer. It not only cleans the oil in the transformer, but it dissolves the sludge and the acid in the paper, which leads to a more reliable transformer.